So Drew Carey and The Price is Right, making Chris Cuomo and CNN look normal. RuPaul, who I'm very pleased to say I did not know who he was. I'd heard the name, but I didn't know who he was. RuPaul goes on The Price is Right and raises nearly six figures for the largest abortion mill in America. Here he is.
So, Ru, you're going to be playing for charity.
Yes.
All during the show. You're going to be playing alongside the contestants. And whatever you win and the rest of the contestants win, we're going to match and give to a special charity that Ru is playing
That's
for.
Right.
What's the charity? Well, I am playing for Planned Parenthood, which provides vital and often free services for both men and women.
It's funny, when he says that, in these studios, they have lights that go on, and they say, applaud and yell now, and that's how the audience is always, you know, on a dime, begin applauding and standing up and all that. You can see when he mentioned Planned Parenthood, though, there are a number of faces out there in the crowd. They're like, wait, what? Huh? Yikes. I don't want to be seen on national television applauding for a million dead babies a year. But that's what they're doing. Everything about that clip is wrong. Right? A man who dresses up like a woman going on Middle America's former favorite show to raise money to kill a million babies a year. Something clearly has gone wrong in the culture. You know, there's that line about cynics. They say cynics know the price of everything and the value of nothing. Never clearer than on this particular episode of The Price is Right. Price is Right, very simple game show. Middle America, you know, this was one bastion where the sort of liberal progressive wackos that run so many of the other parts of Hollywood and television, they hadn't quite infected it. It was such a simple game. You go on and you try to guess the price of regular goods, and then if you guess the price right, you win prizes. How did they infect that one? How did the left even get in to that one? Because the left destroys everything it touches. And the left progresses. It always has to progress. It has to get into every institution. Obviously, the reactions to this were not so great. One guy on Twitter tweets out, Price is Right had a special show this evening and donated $94,000 to Planned Parenthood. I say goodbye to The Price is Right. Watching tonight's episode, giving away $97,000 to, what was it, 94 or 97? I don't know. These guys disagree. To Planned Parenthood. You've got to be kidding me. You've lost a lifelong fan. Something has changed in the culture. You know, there's, I think, a temptation to say, oh, you know, the culture was always this crazy and, yeah, things are always radical. No. You know, The Price is Right has been around for, what, 40, 50 years? It's been around for so long. For a long time, hosted by Bob Barker. Maybe we got to pull that guy out of retirement if this is what Drew Carey is doing to the show. But we can actually watch what's happened on the used-to-be totally normal, good old wholesome American entertainment, and now it's drag queens promoting abortionists.